Hey, somebody with me on this.
Customer was texted a customer confirm access link. Customer called in stating he saw someone driving this equipment and are rioting and property damage. Not true. That's absolutely not true. Mm-hmm. Hundreds of Twitter posts about this customer renting a contract using the rental under this number used to protest illegally. Not true. We handed out supplies. That's it.
So you handed out supplies and that was it?
Yes.
What kind of supplies were they, Holly?
Since then, umbrellas, water, masks, goggles.
Nice.
Gloves.
Holly, from what I've seen, people have been sending us, and we've been getting absolutely flooded, Holly, with calls. They're saying we saw signs of people saying abolish the police, defund the police.
That's my First Amendment right.
Yeah,
What does it matter what I wrote on a sign?
I get it. I'm not saying you're in trouble. I just want to make sure we're kind of clear because we have no clue what's going on. I'm sure you have no clue what's going on. It's your First Amendment right to peacefully protest. And once again, that's peaceful.
I didn't even protest. I just drove a U-Haul truck and dropped items off.
I think that I've been blamed for everything. I am basically there to make money. I cannot and do not look at the social consequences of what I do.